Well, we're back. It's the August tournament at Northern Fox. Our first matchup will be Allen and Tip facing each other. Allen went to the March final in San Francisco on the third. Tip has not been to a final. She hasn't even been to a third round yet. This will be troubling for her. This year for qualifying for a tournament.
Miss, you're running laps.
Looks like Tip's gone.
chips.
If she had made that putt, it would have been a tie. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're at Northern Fox again, and it will be a big match between Tony and Emma. Tony has been to two finals, going back-to-back third places in April and May. Other than that, he's just struck out. Wow. Well, we know Emma can just make it safely. Emma, I bet you can find herself. She actually took third place last month in Scotland, and she took third place in January. Well, she hit the water. Emma would love to win to face Alan in the next round. Tony would have to win on the par 3 strip.
I suppose you still want to, you know?
So we have a doubt with a winner. Anyone of the 5 competitors who won this year. Well, there are 7 events, but Renee and Hubert both have 2 titles to their belts. So, technically, oh, if he was on the green, he would have tied it. Well, the point, if they end up the same strokes, it would have been tied. The point. Is that a bear?
That's what?
That was a bear. Tony can actually get this and chip up and in. We are going to a flip.
Come on, little baby.
He's got it. Oh, jeez. Watch out close.
Come on, little baby.
Yeah, I was aiming. If it had burned the edge, that would have been the match. That would have been...
Oh, it was so tough. Don't make me lose more here.
He made it. But he drew. Oh, man, that was so close. Raj has been to 2 third round opponents, but hasn't been to a final. Lynn, on the other hand, has had 3 third round chances to make a final, and she's squandered. Well, this is the first matchup that doesn't have a finalist. The first 2 hit. Did she hit the pin? Oh man, she hit the top of the pin. She hit the. I think he's got it. Yes, sir. No kidding. It would have been nice to see her hit a heel. Those who hit the pin. So Lynn has the lead right now. The one thing you gotta like about these 3-hole matchups is the length. That it's not normally long. Drop beautiful New York State, upstate New York, at United Forest. That's where the champs, I don't think they call it the American Championships will, but United Forest will host the competition. Nice shot by Lynn. We'll host the competition from the 14th to the 17th of September. I know that football season will start hopefully like week two football, but we will drag. That's going to ice it, because you have to be too much too for sand track. Not for water. For water, you're on record.
That's fair, me.
She just needs to just keep it close. She does. Don't talk to me about that, so. All right, so our fourth matchup in the first round is Davey versus Maya. Davey took third place in February in China. She's had a decent go of it. Maya's been to two finals. She's actually been to the last two finals. Meaning she's been to her 17th straight point towards the last two tournaments. She was runner-up in June and won to third in July in Scotland.
I could make that shot. Increase the lateral rotation of your...
Since I'm going for it. Nope. Green's a little fast today on this golf course. I wonder how many people can realize that.
Your performance is satisfactory.
Baby won because she got on green, Maya did not. Maya would love to go to a third straight final. Now the rule applies. If you go to four finals, you cannot go to another final. I don't think anyone's going to tell you. The only person who's been to three or more finals has been Louise, but she's been to four. If Louise ends up going qualifying for a final, she will only get third place for 7 points. And points are valuable to determine like what position you are and who you face in the year-end tournament. Oh, she overshot. See if Maya can capitalize. Yes. 16 feet. Maybe you can try to chip it in. If the opponent's next shot is a birdie putt, eagle or birdie putt is less than 10 shot. Feet, then they have to try to choke on purpose and give them a shot. For the tie! No. For the tie. To tie the match. These screens have really been
bad. Try not to think about it.
She better put this one in. But she does.
Your performance is on the line.
And Maya will win because she got on the green. In regulation with Davey didn't.
Finish up strong.
Maya would love to be a strong contender and get a qualification spot and not have to rely on the wild card. There are two wild card spots available. Of course, wild card spots go to players who have not won a tournament but with the highest point total. That usually happens when somebody wins two tournaments. Or three. So Louise, if she gets to a final, she'll automatically get first place, which, and then it'll be an 18-hole match play between the two remaining golfers. Oh, how did she slip on that one? She slipped on that shot. And finally, she'll lose in the first round. First time since May that she's lost in the first round, which ironically was the last golf event before the epic one.
Wow,
Alright, this big matchup is between Carmella and Mel. Carmella surprisingly hasn't been to a final. Her best finish was just last month, getting third round. Mel has had 16 points and 2. Now, it is raining, however, they're saying that it's a misty rain, so basically no problems for the competitors. If it was really raining, they would probably have to make this match short. They would wait a little bit to see if the rain subsides. If it doesn't, then they'll have to see what's going on here. Going for an NQ. Going for an NQ, he missed. Camilla, well, she didn't hit the water, so Mel will have to force it. That's the way it goes. Mel's the only one who's not been... Yeah, Mel's the only one who's not been to a final, so... Yeah, it's like light, breezy rain. Nothing too difficult. And the Japan Weather Service says that it could change. Very good.
You're on the island. Bury that ball.
Yeah, you're good.
She'd left and be done with it.
Does she have it? No.
That ball is your enemy.
To tie the match.
We'll take it.
Oh, God. Are you serious? That was an easy shot, and he missed. Anyways, he got closer to the green than she did, so...
Remember, the last hole is last.
Match point. A lot of people have wondered if they've been like on the 15th hole. Here at Northern Fox, in Hokkaido. By the way, there might be a bit of a change come 2020. Sorry, I keep starting with this thing. Play it like you would. Oh, distract their sights. Ratchet. Mike has only been out of the second round once. And that was in April when he got 6 points. Ratchet, on the other hand, has had a few chances to get to the final, but he's failed. Mike wins, he takes on Mel.
Get ready, sexy! How did the putter? I'm old, please hurry. Perhaps more mustard.
No.
Give it a clinker. I'm old, please hurry. Perhaps more mustard. Go, ball, go.
No.
This is a perfect time for tea. Hit it to the right.
Does he have it? He does.
Oh,
beautiful job by Ratchet. Alright, so we got a big match between Falcon and Hubert. Falcon is a champion, he won in January to clinch his spot into the Super 12s. Hubert is a two-time champion, he won in March and May. So two of the five champions so far this year are facing each other in the first round. Jeff? Up here, we got Chaos and Jack facing each other off. Chaos has stumped it up. He's only been out of the first round twice in seven matches. Jack is kind of the same in the sense that he's had trouble getting out of the first round. So these two guys combined have been to the second round three times. None of them have been to the third round. These Well, by the way, if Chaos wins, he takes on Ratchet.
If Jack wins, he can match up fine.
Renee and Sam. Sam the Samurai has been out of the first round only twice. Renee has been to two finals.
She's actually the defending champion in June and July. So she won both Wells Green and Scotland. She's trying to go for three straight wins. That would be unprecedented in history.
Thank you. Don't worry.
Here. Big matchup here for Regis and Louise. Our third last matchup in the tournament at Northern Fox. Regis has been to 2 third rounds, but hasn't gotten to a final. Louise has been to 4 finals. Unfortunately, if she gets to the final again, then the final 2 will just be a match play. Or, Regis. Now, Louise can still get points. She's still going to try to get points because that determines position. Oh my god! How close was that? 2 feet.
Nice shot. That's a healthy shot.
Watch this.
Oh, blue.
That's not bad.
This would be key for us.
I feel bad because Regis has a 6-footer for birdie. And he won't win the hole.
Birdie! Don't pick at it. Hit the ball.
Yeah. Make one by Louise. Yep, Louise took 2nd in China. She won in April. And she took back-to-back. She took back-to-back in Sakura, at Sakura and Wild Greek, if that was your theory. I forget what the April tournament was. The April tournament was Fuji Sakura. Sakura was in May. Oh yeah, so she had 3 straight finals, and then of course, that hit her, that gave her 4 finals. So she has to obey by that, she has to abide by the rule. Now, let's see what Regis can do right here. the fairway. There's a narrow strip for your second shot. And she hits it. She won't get bonus points, but she's got a decent area. 54 yards for Regis to chip it up. Oh, it took... Okay, a decent kick. I thought it took a terrible kick off the left side. That's what I was picking up on. Let's see if Louise has the bet. Has a better luck. Nope.
This shot won't hurt a bit.
7 foot.
Easy up.
So they were within 8 feet. Perfect shot.
This would be key for us.
This is key for Louise. I think that just ties the hole. Got that tied. They tied everything. Now Louise just has to play it safe on 8, and Regis will be knocked out of the competition. By the way, if Louise wins, she actually faces Trny Rd1 in the next round, automatically. Regis wins, he's in matchup 1-6, and he'll have to wait a little bit to find out who his opponent is. There's a couple of decent matchups still left at Northern Fox, of course. Tomorrow, Friday, will be 6 holes. Saturday will be 9 holes. Sunday will be 18 holes, either by match play or by... By stroke play. Looks like it could be stroke play. Louise just has to get on the green, and she's got the advantage. She's got an 11-foot shot. So, technically, Regis can try to put it in. If Louise's ball is within 10 feet, like even 9.9 feet, then Regis cannot get it in. He'll have to try. Louise, she got it in anyway. I don't like that dance, but anyway, she wins. Okay, so second last matchup in the first round here at Northern Fox. We've got Zed and T-Bone against each other. Zed has won a tournament. He won in China in February. He has such a fast score, 25 points in the first 2 months. And after that, he's been slumping. He's on a streak of 4 straight first round losses.
Drop it down in the milk.
Nice shot. And T-Bone, by the way, has improved himself. He was at 6 points through 5 months, and he's picked up 10 combined points in the last 2.
Your point makes me hungry.
So he's...
That's assault, Peter.
I don't think he's going to hit the shot. It's impossible. Ooh, he ran it past the hole.
Don't be scared, sugar. That's assault, Peter.
The greens are a little fast. I think the golfers are not used to that. Well, T-Bone was sure getting his par. Yes.
The par is just fine.
And so set. Nice.
Right on top.
And draw. Between the two of them. We already know 5 matchups. So whoever... wins this matchup will face whoever wins the other matchup. Why did Ted do that? That was a terrible mistake. He should have went a little bit to the left. But I believe that Bertha was trying to lead him somewhere. Sometimes you gotta go with your caddy, sometimes you don't. He shot, but you hear a sheep baying in the wilderness. T-Bone. And a good shot. Oh, look at this! Oh, wow. That would have been amazing.
would have had a great birdie putt. I mean, great birdie on that hole.
Oh, there?
Said? Well, he hit the trap. This will be an easy fight for Mr. Cubone.
A pause this time. Careful, Super, this counts.
On to the sixth. And let's see what T-Bone does.
Good mate.
A little more distance on that. Said, well, oh, he had the distance.
Put it in the oven.
But he hit the fringe.
Set it final.
He's going to make it close. Now he can actually chip it in. Because T-Bone had a short.
Get on, get on it.
Dead at the distance, but he screwed up. Our final match in Hokkaido at Northern Box for the first round, three-hole match, is Misaki and Sis. Sis has only been out of the... has only won his first round matchup twice out of seven attempts. So, that's not good. He did get a third place, a silver, in April at Fuji Sakura. Misaki... also has been hit or miss in first rounds this year. Well, she's 5-2 in first rounds, but she's only been out of the third round, into the third round, or better, once. But that was in January, and she went into second place.
Okay,
sorry, I have to write something down. Because Chaos gets a bonus point because he beat Jack, who won last year's tournament. Oh, Zeus. It's sometimes the angle that kills you. Zeus is
good.
Nicely. Clicked.
Your button makes me hungry.
I don't know if this is going to go in, but she'll try. Someone has been greasing up these greens. Big miss there. Misaki can take advantage.
Right on target.
Misaki's gone through four straight second round. Been to four second rounds ever since January and has yet to hit the next round to play for Saturday. Call her a good Friday golfer, Thursday golfer, for obvious reasons. Say my name, say my name. Oh, anyway, Zeus, he's gotta play hard, and nice job. T-Bone awaits the winner of this matchup, no matter who wins, so... Misaki, this is part five. Trying to take a shot. Oh, dear. That's not good. This is third. Yeah, this is... No, this is the second one. Sorry. So Zeus has to take a better shot than her. Well, it's not in the sand. So technically, it's not a bad shot.
Knock it down in the milk.
13. She can... I think... Now this won't be for birdie. That's for par.
A par is par.
Do you know what the field looks like?
Put it in the oven. That's some salt, Peter.
Can he put this 13 footer down? Oh, yeah.
Wow, I thought he was going to miss that shot, but he put it down.
Last hole, baby, you know.
I think he would have won anyway. Yeah, he would have won anyway on points. But, I mean, sometimes you don't want the points to determine things. You want to do well. Stroke play. Ooh, dear, he didn't hit the green. Not again. Misaki had a golden chance. Unplayable, she's out.
Well, I ended here.